Hey there, I'm Jeremy from Journey Fitness. The next exercise performing is the lunge with a pass. So what we're gonna do here, we wanna pass opposite arm to that lead leg, the opposite lead leg. So we're gonna be stepping back, torso upright, passing the kettlebell through, reset, passing it through, keep my torso upright, tight, working on that balance, getting that great range of motion, getting my knee back, down towards the floor, passing that kettlebell through. This is your kettlebell lunge with a pass. Good luck.